Ladies and gentlemen, the Patriots, the University of Patriots, Fife, and Patriots.